A colleague sent you some spatial data for a project you were working on in England. Unfortunately, when you add the data to a map, it appears in the wrong part of the world. The data is positioned near to the place where the prime meridian and the equator meet, a place that is sometimes referred to as Null Island. When data draws at Null Island, it usually means that the layer is missing the metadata that defines its coordinate system. In this case, the data doesn't draw at Null Island, but it is nearby, so it is likely the same problem. You'll check to see if this layer has a coordinate system defined. This layer has an unknown coordinate system. The flood areas layer has coordinates defining the latitude and longitude of every vertex, but it doesn't know which coordinate system they belong to. You'll do some research to try to find the correct coordinate system for this layer. Your colleague told you that the data is a subset of a larger data set from the Environment Agency. Go to the link they provided and search for words like coordinate system, spatial reference, and projection. No coordinate system is mentioned on this page, so you'll have to search further. The additional details section of this page contains a coordinate reference system link with an EPSG number. If you can find a 4 or 5 digit EPSG number associated with your data, that is most likely an identifier code for the coordinate system. The XML file contains a variety of 4 or 5 digit codes, but only 27700 is mentioned twice. The name British National Grid is also mentioned twice. This is most likely the correct coordinate system, and 27700 is most likely its identifier. Next, you'll define the layer's coordinate system as British National Grid to see if it draws in the correct location. Search for and open the Define Projection tool. For input data set or feature class, choose flood areas. For coordinate system, search for 27700. The only item that meets the search criteria is British National Grid. Click British National Grid to ensure that the current XY button updates to this coordinate system. The Define Projection tool will not create a new layer. Instead, it modifies the metadata of the existing layer. The flood areas layer has no coordinate system defined yet, so no information will be overwritten or lost in this case. However, if you are using this tool to overwrite a layer's coordinate system information, make sure to write down the name of the original coordinate system before running the tool. The only way to undo the tool will be to run it again to redefine the original coordinate system. Click Run. The map redraws and the data disappears from the ocean. The data now draws in its expected location on either side of the Humber Estuary in England. British National Grid is the correct coordinate system for this layer. There is no need to save the map. The changes you made in this lesson were applied to the data rather than the map. When you add the flood areas layer to any new map, it will draw in the correct location. In this lesson, you determined that a layer was drawing in the wrong location because it had no coordinate system defined. You researched to find the missing coordinate system name and used the Define Projection tool to update the layer. You successfully repaired the data to make it draw in the correct location.